هذا اليوم تخريج طلبة من بناتنا وأولادنا، ونتمنى لهم التوفيق، ونشكر رئيس الجامعة والدكاترة والأساتذة اللي قايمين على الجامعة، نتمنى لهم التوفيق. ونشكر بهذه المناسبة الشيخ نهيان حضوره وتشجيعه لهذه الجامعة الكلية الطبية، نتمنى لهم التوفيق إن شاء الله. شكرا.
مهدي الدين has our fullest respect, admiration for what he had done for this country and his services, and his most important is a commitment to the quality medical education that he's providing, and we see the fruits of his hard work, his commitment, and he has invested in the people, and that is the best investment for any country.
Very happy to have the college and the hospital here in Ajman, and this is good reputation to have it here in Ajman, and I hope all the best for the college and for the hospital.